Dark magics infest the very bones of this city.
It is no longer Minas Ithila. It is now Minas Morgul.
I tracked the Ringwraith here after we drove him from Shelob's cave.
Came to lick his wounds.
All we did was chase him off. Be on your guard.
Your ability to track the Nazgul, another gift from Galadriel.
A gift. That is one way to put it.
We are here for the Palantir. That is all that matters.
And we will have to fight our way to it. The city is crawling with orcs.
They need not be obstacles. We can turn them into valuable assets. Go!
Go! Surround him!
Oh, hey! Yeah!
We should stick together, Ranger.
Our Legion got split into six groups during the storm. We were the only ones.
Hush, Nas.
So did you hear
the
that?
Others made it back.
Dead.
Your war is over.
I'll be promoted for sure. Blood and violence! Dirty! Feel
the pain!
You should be in my sights! I'll have your head!
Where are you going? We should stay together. The Nine will stop at nothing to seize that ring.
This ring is not their prize. It is their destruction.
Ranger!
Something out of place!
You traitorous maggot!
Doing it right!
Lawless man filth!
Get back here!
danger, stay by my side. I know the way. Fight ends. The Ringwraiths cannot be destroyed. They always come back.
But you don't stop fighting.
No. Not ever. Do not stray so far. We don't want to become separated. We don't know how many Nazgul are here. We have a better chance against them together.
Stepped on by a ground.
Oh.
Stop it! I'm sick of your stupid questions. Something just moved over there. It's an elf lover.
Find the arrows, lads!
Groggy, groggy.
To destroy the Nazgul forever. Must be aware.
If there is, I have not yet found it. Stay by my side, Ranger, and I will show you what a Ringwraith is.
The Witch King has taken possession of this city. Now, he will take possession of you.
To me, Tiger!
Traitors.
He has robbed us of our followers.
The she-elf knows this. massacre your followers.
I need your help.
I will annihilate your entire army.
What has been done to you?
Kneel before your king.
Were you granted vision?
Yes.
Then you understand. These were once great men, but they could not resist a ring of power.
Sauron's rings were designed to subjugate their wearers. I realized that too late. But now, I have crafted a ring that is perfect. This one is pure.
Pure what, I wonder?
So long as that shadow hangs over the city, we've no hope of retaking it.
But there are other places in Mordor we can conquer. We need only build our army